He is the board chairman of World Trade Centers Association, and an idea that originated from the United States of America. But he's seen to it that the World Trade Center idea is not left only in the Western world.
Hardworking nature, sometimes so interesting. Whilst we are closing, he's coming to work. And he'll stay till whilst we are coming to work. Sometimes he even stays with us till we also close, and he closes with us.
Dynamic as Togbe Afede is, he thought it wise to acquire the license for Ghana, and then negotiated with SNIT to brand this iconic building as a World Trade Center.
Getting closer to him, I've realized that a lot of the projects and businesses that he undertakes are ones that fulfill his professional ambition and one that also make impact on the society as a whole.
He's serious with his business, and he's motivated by the idea of making sure things are done properly.
I mean, he's a go-getter. If he makes up his mind that this is what he's looking for, this is what he wants to do, trust him, he will do it.
The main idea of the World Trade Association is to grow trade, not only trade, but investment. And one good example is by attracting Chinese investors to invest in the Asogli power plant.
During the time of the Dumso, Asogli power plant was giving us about 200 megawatts of power alone. Assuming that 200 megawatts of power is also out of the grid, can understand how Ghana will always be sleeping in darkness. So that's the kind of impact he makes also.
He believes hard work pays.
And the one that I know he is pursuing vigorously is the Good Coast Beach project that is going to extend from around Usu to around Labadi.
He is an astute businessman.
And if that project comes on, it's going to employ directly about 5,000, people.
And as a leader, his leadership skills is unique.
So that makes me see that his interest in projects and in business is not only profit-driven, but to also ensure that society benefits directly.
Just humility alone, it's aspire excellence.
Togbe is very affable.
He's approachable, and he's prepared to share. And he's also ready to learn.
So I want to wish my own boss, Togbe Afede XIV, congratulations.